November 20th, 2017. It's 8:25 a.m. My wife was out here earlier saying that they're starting to spray the sky. And as you can see, there's the grid. Look at that crap. It's 7 o'clock this morning, an hour and 30 minutes ago. Sky was somewhat, you'd say, clear compared to most people's standards. But look at what they're doing. And everybody's okay with it. Oh, there's a spray bastard. Zoom in on him if I can get him. These new viewfinders, like I said, I don't care if it's been out for 20 years. It's a big screen on the back. You can't see because it's so light out here. I can't focus on it with my eye. Somewhere in the center there, there's one of the spray bastards going northeast. Should be able to see down there though. Right there in the middle. Right there in the middle, going that direction. But again, you know, being out in the country, three, four miles out of a town, you should hear some kind of commotion of people complaining about this stuff. Oh no, that's right. Most people are just too stupid. Look over here. Look at that. Look at that, the grid they've got up there. That's a grid. It's not fuel, jet fuel. It's not a contrail. Those are chemtrails. Chemical trails of spray that the New World Order, the globalists, whatever you want to call the stupid bastards. Excuse me, thank you. That's what they are. And they're technically, they're terraforming the atmosphere. And don't tell me it's for global warming, because that shit has been proven to be a bunch of bullshit, because it was about carbon taxes. Taxation is illegal stealing. That's all it is. But you people are so stupid. I was looking that up about the Affordable Care Act, which is another bullshit one. Here's another bastard coming toward us. Get out of the sun and see. Reflection. Huh? Yeah, I can see him right in the middle there again, coming this way. So he would be going northwest. Southeast and northwest. I don't know. Let's see if I can get him back on here, right in the middle. Right there. Right in the middle of the screen there. Let's see if I go off closer to the edge of the porch, the sun gets on here. Right in the middle again, right underneath those branches. To the left, and right in the center. But, you know, again, you see all this. And this is what we breathe. I come out here very rarely. Try to walk my dog now, but, you know, even that's starting to give me challenges. So, what's the temperature out here? 39. I can't really see on this screen. I think it's 39 degrees out here, 38 degrees, something like that. I put it up there so that my wife could see it, because she's taller than me. 38 degrees. So, but look at all of that. Look at all that. Those aren't clouds. It's not jet fuel. Anybody says that, you want to slap them upside the face. Usually with a sledgehammer would be really good. Might make some difference. Might make them help them out a little bit. But that's what's up there. And this is, now this is going eastward, away from us. That's why I showed you the sky out off to the north here. I'll get back. Now look back there, look at that, it looks kind of like a light bluish color. Actually, it's a light bluish gray, because you see all that stuff up in the sky right there? See all that toxic poison shit? Well, that's what they did back that way. The Mississippi River is about 40 miles that direction. And they spray over there just like they're doing here. There's a little spray bastard up there too. I can't really zoom in on him right now, but you can see him on the screen perhaps. So, you know, again, I would not ever, and I mean ever, see someone come down this road if we're here at that time when all the hell breaks loose. Don't come down here saying, well, I didn't know. Well, you know, get the hell away from me. You know, it's your own fault. I didn't know either until I learned for myself. This is toxic poison. Toxic poison. But you don't care because you're just uneducated, ignorant, stupid, however you want to put it. That's what you are. So there you go. There's your happy Thanksgiving in a couple days, if that's what you want to call it, after they slaughtered all the American Indian. Happy Thanksgiving, assholes.